So.
Obviously, it's derby day, but can you try and treat it like a normal game, or is it impossible?
No, we have to. We have to. I think that's what we had to learn in the last few years, that the problem is if you only show up in a derby, passion-wise, attitude-wise, then a derby has to be really special. But if you show the right attitude in all the games, then you have to deal with it like a normal game, because all the rest will not only disturb the concentration, the focus, and all these kind of things. But we have to deal with it like a game against an opponent who's fighting for staying in the league.
Thank you.
Good luck, guys.
Come on, all of us together. Make sure we are first to second ball.
Come on, T. Come on, boys. Hey.
Come on, the boys. Balls and anything. Come on.
Perfect. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
I'm off.
I was thinking of that when you
what are you oh, what a guy!
Divock, what is it about you in this game that you just keep coming up with the goods against Everton?
I would say it's, first of all, a special game. It's a joy to be able to play here. We worked hard to be in this position.